हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस दैट रिसेंटली ट्रंप डिसाइडेड टू विदड्रॉ यूएस फ्रॉम ओपन स्काइज आर्म कंट्रोल ट्रीटी। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट्स नो व्हाट इज ओपन स्काइज ट्रीटी। द ओपन स्काइज ट्रीटी प्रपोज्ड बाय यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स प्रेसिडेंट ड्वाइट एसनहावर इन 1955 वाज साइंड इन 1992 एंड टुक इफेक्ट इन 2002। Its idea is to let member nations make surveillance flights over each and other's countries to build trust and to boost confidence and to assure against any attacks. Some 35 nations are part of this treaty, including Russia, Canada, and the United Kingdom, and the list is given below. You can clearly observe that most of the European and North American countries are part of this treaty, but China, People's Republic of China, is not part of it, and hence it could be the one reason for the withdrawal, as United States has started looking China as a major threat to their security. The expected withdrawal will be done within 6 months, and it is one of the latest move by Trump administration to remove United States from a major global treaty. The administration said Russia has repeatedly violated the pact's terms. The United States has said that Russia has prevented air surveillance of its military exercises and does not allow flights over regions where it is believed that Moscow has nuclear weapons that could reach Europe or the separatist regions in the country of Georgia, namely South Ossetia and Abkhazia. One of the reasons could be that Trump was particularly incensed that a Russian aircraft flew directly over his golf club in Bedminster, New Jersey in 2017. This is according to the New York Times. How has Russia responded to this all? Russian Foreign Ministry has insisted that it is wrong from the United States part. It had not violated the treaty and the United States withdrawal would be very regrettable, and clearly objected this move of United States. Russia has not violated the treaty and nothing prevents the continuation of talks on technical issues that the US says are the violations by the Russian side. Quoted by Russian Deputy Foreign Minister Alexander Grushko essay. What's next? United States President Donald Trump later said that there was a very good chance we will reach a new agreement with Russia. So it is possible that United States is looking for a better treaty. A new treaty will be formed which will also include People's Republic of China. These are the possibilities. It has been observed that Trump's announcement weakens the infrastructure created at the end of World Cold War to control the weaponry of the world's two major nuclear powers. After Washington also withdrew last year from 1987 Intermediate Nuclear Forces Treaty with Moscow. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo said in a statement that this is not a story exclusive to just the treaty on open skies. Unfortunately for Russia has been a serial violator of many of its arms control obligations and commitments, adding that Washington could reconsider its withdrawal if Russia once again fully complies with the pact. Let's see what happens later. Thank you friends for today. Goodbye.